Welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends, folks, where this camera angle isn't allowing us to see much of our opponent, but it's an eliminator. And he is silver affiliated. Can't remember what's good against silver, actually. I think yellow's actually pretty good against it. But what we're going to do here... God, I still don't have Incremus. Wish I had Incremus. Vyse is going to increment itself. You're going to focus. And you are also going to increment yourself.
Moons, give me strength!
And if he has any magic, we'll deal with it at the time. I don't think it does. I think these little sentinel things, they have physical attacks. Finny, okay, target search. Next attack will be a physical attack. So everybody is guarding here. Ha! Okay. Oh. Pirate's Wrath. Let's have some focusing going. Okay, this guy's got about 25,000 health that we've seen. 20 to 25,000. So we're going to be doing lots of Pirate's Wrathing. He'll probably get another attack in now without searching. Oh, no, it's been searched. Okay, so we'll have a guard. Because I'm fairly sure Laser Blast isn't its only attack. There we go. That's about right. Oh, we could almost launch Blue Rogue Attack on this thing. Yeah, I like the sound of that.
Here goes!
Everyone back to full health. Everybody focus. Come on. There you go. We didn't need to focus quite that much. Oh, he's using Blaster again. Okay. Well, I see where this is going. Ouch. Alright. So, Prophecy is... We've seen Prophecy used, actually, against Tortugar, but we've not seen the Blue Rose attack. Or our entire crew attacks. And it uses all our spirit. Quite how they got us all in here, I have no idea. But you know.
I never miss.
So depending on who you have in your crew, you have different effects. Some guys attack. Like all these first three have been attacks.
A fine blade.
I'm not really sure what he does. Pow! Barks at something. Probably a heal. Again. Still not entirely sure what he's doing here. That's an attack. And that'll be a heal.
The Rejuvenator's ready to go.
Oh.
looked hungry.
Bring us a meal in the middle of a fight, that's a good idea. And we do 3,000 damage. Pyre's Wrath was much better. But everybody gets 2,000 health back, which is nice. So there you go, Blue Rose. It's actually kind of worthless. But he doesn't seem to get a turn. So, everybody focus up. Pyre's Wrath on the next turn. Blue Rogues is good if you're stuck against a lot of enemies. Target search? Yes. So we guard, and then we'll unleash hell. Yeah, Blue Rogues is good if you've got like a lot of enemies and you're kind of pinned down. Not particularly great against bosses, I suppose, but you know, every little helps. All right. You know what? Just to be on the safe side.
Let's try this.
I swear to God, if Fina gets her heal off immediately, it's going to be quite irritating. Want to see him use Blaster before you get a heal off. There we go. Now we're over the halfway mark.
Let's try this.
Okay, fingers crossed your target searches now. Boom! Oh, no, he's using Blaster on Vyse. Gonna have to do better than that, mate. Might actually be enough to take him out. Just because. Well done, Aika. Hey, that 101 may have made all the difference.
I wish they were all that easy.
Hey! New magic. I'm in Berry. Pretty sure that's supposed to have a lot more noise around it. Once again, I think the emulation is lacking. All the crew members that we dragged down here for the purpose of that one attack, let's go! Cane it, brick it, cheese it. whatever your preferred description of legging it is. Elevator. Up we go. Let's go. Go, go. Not that quick. Come on, let's go! Wasting time here. Come on, press the button. Thank you. It stopped. What do you think he means, Aika? We gotta go. That would be Saltus, Vyse. You're asking stupid questions. You really don't need to jump like that, you know? It's only a short hop down. It's like a scene out of Thunderbirds. There's no way this railing should be able to support its own weight like this. Cheese it! If I'm running at the most optimal angle or not. Okay, I think we're okay. Yeah, it doesn't make you run the whole way up, which is good. Now is not the time for that, Vyse. You don't say. Shrine Island, part of Saltus. Wow, that was a thing. Let's approach Saltus. Let's sort this out. Let's have a fight. Let's get surprised. That, ow. This may have been a mistake. Okay, these guys have got like no health. They're just really powerful attack. That's good. Good to know. Boom jams. Gone a lot better if we hadn't gotten surprised, let's be honest. Let's get some healing done. This is what I wanted to happen. Picked a good time to tell us, Fina. Oh dear. Doesn't look like an eclipse to me, mate. What is going on with that texture in the background? Alfonso is the same as ever. Oh, didn't get very far, did he? Yeah, the Grand Fortress isn't going to be standing much longer. That ain't good news. What do you think happened, Enrique? Look around you. Total decimation. Well, if we had any business in Valua, anything left we wanted to collect, it's a bit late for that now. Home we go. Northeast Crescent Isle. And there is where we shall pick up next time. Sorry, my voice is still going really strange sometimes. We'll pick up next time on Skies of Arcadia Legends. Thank you very much for watching, folks. Goodbye.